We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe, Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it works.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Welcome to the brink of true fear.
The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me.
Come on. I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery. Some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look.
Do you think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Back.
They're back.
What? We gotta pick them up. Don't let them near me.
Now!
Okay, we're in.
Thank you. Got the fuel. Now to find that battery.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up, if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island. Let's bring it back to Gabe.
Work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic. Huh?
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
That's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. Just gonna kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Wolf, what's surrounding?
bomb, Pedro.
With my bracelet. Why did it change color?
There!
They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
I'm gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
Thank you. around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!